Juanita is snowboarding downhill. Her elevation, e of t, in feet after t seconds is given by the linear function e of t equals 4,200 minus 65t. We want to interpret the meaning of the y-intercept and slope for this given situation. So the first thing we need to recognize is that the given function is in the form f of x equals b plus mx, where b, the constant term, is the y-intercept, and m, the coefficient of x, is the slope. So looking at our linear function, notice that the y-intercept, or b, is 4,200, and m, or the slope, is equal to negative 65, but let's write this in fraction form as negative 65 over 1. Now let's go back up to the y-intercept. The y-intercept is the function value when t equals 0. So if e of 0 equals 4,200, the y-intercept represents Juanita's starting elevation. Now let's talk about the slope. Normally we think of the slope as the change in y divided by the change of x, but in this case it would be the change in the function value divided by the change in t, or in this case the change in e for the change in elevation divided by the change in t for the change in time. So because our numerator is negative 65, the elevation is decreasing 65 feet per the change in time, which should be 1 second. So the slope tells us Juanita's change in elevation, which is decreasing at 65 feet per second. Notice how I did not include the negative here on the 65, because this negative tells us that it is decreasing. I hope you found this helpful.